Hi, Chef Jay here. Today I'll be making okra fries. These okra fries are crispy outside and have a tender, juicy inside. They are great as an afternoon snack or a side dish. For the full recipe, scan the QR code or click the link in the description. You will need 6 okra, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 half clove of garlic, 2 tablespoons of potato starch, vegetable oil for frying, lemon for stirring. Step 1. Trim the stems of the okra and remove any tough black parts from the calyx. Slice the okra into bite-sized pieces. Step 2. Combine the okra, grated garlic, and soy sauce in a plastic bag. Seal the bag and gently shake it to coat the okra evenly. Let it marinate for 10 minutes to absorb the flavors. Step 3. Heat vegetable oil in a frying pan over medium heat. Coat the marinated okra in potato starch. Add the okra to the pan and fry until crispy. Transfer the fried okra to a cooling rack to drain any excess oil. I hope you enjoy these savory and crispy okra fries. Also, sign up for my weekly newsletter and receive a free vegetarian recipe ebook. Go to chefjcooks.com/en/newsletter. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.